What did you do before the blackout?
Me? I was an insurance adjuster. Most of my job was figuring out whether the things people said lined up with the truth. Lucky for me, it's a skill that never goes out of style.
Rosa!
We begin our story in a world where there's no power, no cell phones, no computers. Everything has gone to black.
My God. What a beautiful village.
This must be a mistake. We already paid our spring taxes.
Oh, this is not about your crops.
Captain Tom Neville is the head of the militia and who is the enforcer, keeps order all across the country for the Republic of Monroe.
I'm gonna have to ask you to come with us under the authority of the Monroe Republic.
Why?
Do I have to repeat myself?
I just don't understand.
I have been searching for you for a very long time, through mud and filth, away from my home and my wife and my bed. So do yourself a favor and climb in that wagon. Or so help me, I will conscript all of your children and I will re-educate them until they no longer remember your names. Are we clear?
Captain Neville is the villain. He is the bad guy.
You can't take him.
Danny, stop.
I suppose this is your boy.
And my daddy didn't do anything.
Danny, put it down.
I'm gonna stop.
You need to do what they say.
Put it down.
Back up.
Stop that thing down.
Back up.
He comes into this world, he takes someone away with him that he needs to be able to bargain to find someone else that he needs.
I'm sorry you're mixed up in all this, but you gotta understand, if I couldn't have your dad, I had to take you.
Which all leads to and links into what happened the day of the blackout 15 years ago.
Why did Monroe want my dad? I mean, why does he want you?
Monroe thinks your dad knew something important. Danny thinks your dad told me, so I must know it too.
What?
Why the lights went out. Maybe how to turn them back on.
I think it's an amazing world that they've created here. It's a world that has hope in it, but it has us reconnecting to what really is important in terms of the land and the earth in relationships. This show is exciting.